Listeria outbreak is being linked to more popular food. Some of the latest items joining the recall include 7-layer bean dip, chicken enchiladas, and taco kits. They're all sold at stores like Costco and Trader Joe's. The brand the FDA is asking folks to be on the lookout for is Rizo Lopez Foods. Those who have any of the contaminated products should throw it out immediately and then clean the area around the food.